Hi, I'm Tanner Clevey, and today I'll be telling you a little bit about myself, so hopefully you can get to know me better. I'll be doing this through my bag and the three items within it, one representing my past, one representing my present, and one representing my future. We'll start with the past. This is what used to be my best friend. Not necessarily chips, but food in general. From about the time from the first grade to fourth grade, I was probably the largest kid in my class. And I didn't really realize how bad it was until a doctor told me I would need knee surgery by the time I was 13 if I didn't change my habits. So with that, I decided to change my eating habits and started to eat healthier, which eventually led to exercise. I started with just 10 sit-ups because that's all I could do till I got up to running, which really leads into my present. And what I'm all about now. Working out is something I really enjoy, and it's something I have to do every day. Otherwise, I feel like I didn't complete my day. Without it, I don't know where I'd be. I'd probably still be that fat, chubby kid running around. With it, it's something that just gets all my emotions out, whether I'm angry, happy, sad. It's something I can go do, something I can enjoy. I really like it because it helps me better myself, and it lets me work hard, and it's just something that will always be a part of my life, no matter what, which really leads into my future and how exercise will always be a part of my future, but I don't know necessarily what I want to do with my life. Every day I seem to change my mind, so that's why the other side's blank. Because I have a blank slate, I can do whatever I want, but I have multiple paths. Some days I want to be a math teacher, some days I want to be a cop, some days I want to go into exercise, and some days I think, hey, I should join the Navy, do something great. So I'm not really sure what I want to do with my future, but what I do know is exercise will always be a part of it. And that's really what my bag represents. Because no matter what, past, present, or future, this bag has always helped me through it. Because when I was younger, it was to store food in. When now, it's sweaty clothes, and in my future, I know exercise will always be a part of my life. So I hope you guys got to know me a little bit better through my bag and my three items. For my past, present, and future, thank you for watching.